Hello. I'm here currently right outside of Motor Co., which is a concert venue in Durham. I'm here for a concert. Cheekface is playing. My buddy Roan bought a ticket for them. He used to live right here. And then he moved to New Jersey. And he gave me his ticket. So I'm going in his stead. Yeah, they're like a alternative band. They kind of sound like Cake, if you know Cake. They have like a talky style instead of like singing. Interesting. I always like live music, so I'm here, and I decided I would do a little vlogging or something, I guess. I'm gonna try to join Discord on my flip phone and stream it, and then hang out with my friends, record it for a vlog, and also try and pregame as fast as I can, because I have like 10 minutes. I hate drinking. No one's in the Discord. Okay. I can play music though. Remember in my old video I said I was gonna get a flip phone? I have it. I wish I could set this up somewhere. It's annoying. Time to drink! Also, I really hope the rain dies down in 10 minutes because I didn't bring a jacket or anything, so I'm just gonna get drenched. I decided to go with an indie look today. I'm rocking. Khaki pants that I just thrifted, except they're like stretchy and comfy. White socks and the Sambas with the white laces swapped. They're kind of dirty, but I'm going with no cuffs because I don't think we need a cuff. And my dad's old shirt, perfect attendance, fan and county. Then it says something on the back, I can't really remember. What is it? Oh, it's the bank thing. It's like a bank. It's a stupid shirt, but my dad thrifted it a long time ago, so that's the look I was going for, was like, my dad thrifted this shirt 30 years ago, which is probably what happened. It's pretty good. It's just alcohol. Ciders! I'm a cider boy. Damn, I should have checked the weather, bruh. I ain't got no umbrella or nothing. Ooh, the rain is stopping though. Let's hope it doesn't come back. I'm watching people. Wanna see? Buddy Tim showed me this song by Paramore. It's called Future. It's kind of freaking good. It's like for a long time, it's like slow and instrumental. Is that the word? Kind of like acoustic, I meant. And it goes crazy. I don't know how good the quality is gonna be. Someone pulled up next to me. I was probably gonna wear a bun. I was probably gonna put my hair back for the concert when I go in there. I'll do it on camera when I leave.
Also, I don't really give a crap if I'm late.
This is good. Isaiah bought these. Some pineapple ciders. These are kind of bussin'. I could drink a lot. You hear the song? You hear how it faded out? Oh, the rain stopped. Yay. The song fades out. And then it's silence for a long time. Like, it sounds like it's over. But it's not. It's kind of cool. The song goes hard. I feel like I grit my teeth a lot. Maybe that's why my jawline is so good. Homie is still next to me. I don't understand drinkers. I don't understand. Every other drug, potheads, freaking meth heads, I understand the rest, but drinking, I guess I don't really understand the crackheads and meth heads because I've never done them, but drinking sucks. It's just like, so I just can't just drink endless amounts of liquid that tastes poisonous. Shout out to my friend Jess for showing me this song. It's a good one. The Raconteurs. Jess is one of those friends who can drink. It's not hard. I don't get it. Well, it's 8 o'clock. Time for me to go in. But I'm gonna wait a little. I'm gonna finish this. And then I'm gonna have a couple puffs of a J maybe. And then I'm gonna head in. And it started raining again. A little. I've heard that song too much. Smoking a little ciggy before he goes in. Bleh. Excuse me. This one is not a vibe. It is a vibe. Chugging. Now my options are sit in here
be a little more late, drink another beer, not pay for one inside, or head in, because show's going to start soon, like now-ish, buy a beer, and that's probably going to be like $6, maybe, around there. Do I save the money, be a little late? Or a third option, go in now, don't drink again, or more. I don't know if I like that option, though. Drinking is like, I hate on it, but it has its benefits. I'll sit in here and drink another beer, I guess. I don't know. We'll see. Homie's chilling over there. No, rain. Go away, freak. Damn, is this beer hitting? I'm starting to feel some type of way. When you drink fast, it hits different. All at once instead of, you know, slowly. Homie's still in here. Doesn't he know the show is starting? The song's cool. So angry. He's heading in.
And I struck out at everyone I loved most. Especially you, James. I understand if you do hate me. But I want you to know this, James. I always love you.
People say I have a big Adam's apple. Is it? Watch this. Did you see it? Damn, bro. It took me that long to drink up one beer, bro. It's five minutes late now. It's 8:05. Should I crack open another? Smoke a doob? Two beers, and I'll probably be like a little drunk. But if I smoke, rain's hitting and he's leaving. But if I smoke, though, I'll be faded and a little tipsy. And that might be enough, you know? I don't really like
Yeah, I don't want to spend any money in there, so. I'll try to do this one fast, though. Grams of sugar in this. I just pounded one. And now here's two. This is the most boring vlog ever. I would never watch this shit. I would want to watch something with substance. This is like... I don't know. What does that say about our... our dopamine receptors and our... attention spans and stuff these days? I don't know. I shouldn't be making the video for anyone else, though. It's my little video journal. Who cares? I'm not gonna be able to compete with anyone who's actually doing YouTube as their job, obviously. A black cat. It's crossing my path. Oh. It actually turned back before it crossed my path. Why are you back, bro? You couldn't figure it out. You couldn't get your car paid for. Your parking. Like, what the hell? I can't figure it out. Just screw it. Nobody's gonna come arrest you. I was really about to smoke a little bit too. Damn, if I have this, I don't know about that. I don't know about that. Don't know about that. Huh. I can't scan. He's back. I can't scan QR codes on my flip phone. He's back in his car. What, is he leaving? What the hell? He's probably just shielding himself from the rain. How are you guys doing? Go ahead and drop a comment and tell me what kind of things that have been going on in your life. Was that grammatical? Tell me the things that have been going on in your life that are maybe bothering you or you feel like are holding you back. It's like when people say, how are you? And you say, good. It's a load of horse poop. Some people are actually doing good. You know, I think I'm doing good. But it's like, obviously there's things that are like, I feel need to be done, or I'm procrastinating, or holding back, or, you know. If anyone watches this far into the video, hears that question and actually comments, you're the GOAT. But I doubt that's going to happen, honestly. It's a lot more peaceful without the rain coming down. Believe it or not. You really trying to figure out the parking? He ain't gonna get a ticket, bro. Chill, just walk away. It's fine. How about this? Don't know about that. A friend gave me this lighter. She's really cool. And I appreciate it very much. And there he goes. Dang! What is beer? What is, like, alcohol, bruh? Like, so bubbly and stuff. Makes me burp. Don't know about. Damn! She smells dank. Let's have a toke. Sounds like a plan to me. Just need this to not fall over. Okay. On my hand. It's already like burnt. Jamie gave me this. That's my roommate. He's a bit of a pothead. Kind of. But he doesn't really fit a stereotypical pothead mold though. He's like a closet pothead. Son of a monkey butt. Don't know about that. Okay, they're definitely playing music at this point. I love this lighter. It's so cool. Just smoking a doob. I should not actually leave that in my car, probably. One more hit, maybe. We can call it there. I just dipped it in the wet ground. So I'm not relighting that. Secured.
Should I keep it on me? I guess I can leave it in the car.
I'll try to finish drinking. What time is it? Damn, 8:20? Damn! I didn't realize I did all that. I was really chilling, huh? Okay, I don't. Okay. For my hair.
Because I'm probably about to get high.
I'm gonna put my glasses on. Yo, I'm sexy. To be honest, though, I really do think I'm sexy. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm pretty good looking. I tell people all the time. I don't actually say this all the time. I've said it a couple times. If I were, like, taller, it would kind of be a wrap. I'm just gonna say it. I would be arrogant as hell because it'd be a wrap. Obviously, I could, like, not perfect. I could do a couple more things to be more attractive. But genetically, pretty good. I got pretty lucky, I think. Yeah. And I'm smooth. I'm gonna be real also. I am kind of charismatic. Yeah, that's funny. It's funny that charisma is like that. Psychopaths get associated with charisma a lot because I can kind of get it. Because like, if you don't really care about people or you know their emotions or whatever, it's a lot easier to just think of every word and every reaction someone has and, like, think of it in a very objective, logical way, you know? And I guess I'm bringing it up because I watched... There's this YouTube channel I really like that I tell people about all the time that I think is really good. And it's called Charisma on Command. And they just talk about charisma. They just teach charisma. And it's, like, a real thing. And it's, like, a skill. It's, like... easily learnable. You can like watch videos and pick up habits and like it's so easy. You can just make people like you or do what you want or all this other stuff. And it's like you really can't, it's like it doesn't have to be this like beautiful art form, you know, a conversation between two people. It can be one-sided, like one person, it can be really beautiful and like they can see something else in it, but then for the other person it could be really cold and calculated and uncaring and just like the motions, going through the motions. And just like almost like, you know, like you study for the answers for a test, you study the answers for making someone feel this way, and then you can just kind of do it and you can just play people like that. What am I talking about? Don't I have to go inside? Nice. I don't know who's playing. Hopefully there's an opener, but I got a hit in there. I might gamble and just, like, not pay for parking. I think that would, like... on a night like tonight, I'm feeling it out. I've been in my car for so long, and I haven't seen anything. or see how they would could even do that. Yeah, there's no way. So, like, yeah, I might just do it. If I get hit, then I respect and understand the risk, you know, that I made. But I do want to, like, test it, to be honest. I'm gonna get soaked when I go back in. I think I'm gonna leave the hair down too. I've got this right here if I need it. I can just do it inside. I feel like my hands are pretty clean. I put them on my hair. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. I don't want to finish this. But I can do it. That was not enjoyable. Someone else is getting here and parking. They whipped in fast. Ooh, that sucks. So who are you? Maybe they're going into the concert and they're hella late. And they don't care about the opener. Like I'm doing. But I don't know. Maybe the opener's good. I have no idea. Maybe there is none. I didn't think about that. It's okay. They are leaving the car. What is that? He's a dude. A white dude. Kind of hipsterish. Kind of. Long hair. He's tall and he's a little bigger. Yeah, long hair. But he looked like he probably played RuneScape, if that makes sense. Yeah. I wonder if I'll see some cuffed pants tonight. That's the thing about these indie kids. Why are you cuffing your pants, bro? You don't have to. For example, I did get these thrifted pants. They are, honestly, I'll be a little real. They are a little bit long in the leg. I could do one or two cuffs and it would probably look okay. But I'm literally not doing it because it would... I can't even... I don't even like the connotation or the stereotype. Because I make fun of it. So, like... No cuffs. Hi-ya! Alright, like, I need to go in. I just need to drink this and go in. But I'm gonna keep entertaining you if you're on. So I feel like I should cut it off here, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'm gonna call it there. I'll let you know how the concert went. Maybe. If I ever make another video, I guess.